pill. Terrified. Hopefully we don't have to go that way. Or we can, like, loop around somehow. Because that room makes me scared. Because I'm, like, 100%, I'm going to take damage on that room. If our item room or shop is on the other side of Spike Death Room, I may just, like, not go to it. Because I hate that room. And I'm not gonna provide them with my business if they choose to present themselves in such a manner to me. I'm gonna take my business elsewhere, like the next floor. Because that's just like not okay. Okay. Don't shoot your brimstone. He was ready to go. Well, that hurt me. We're gonna check to see if our item room is in, like, the Forbidden Lands. And by check, I mean it is in the Forbidden Lands. I'm not gonna go to it. I'm sticking to my principles. We're not gonna go to it. Because I don't like that room. So it doesn't get my business. Goodbye. Not worth my time. I'm out. You lost a valuable customer. I'm a man of my principles. I can talk.
Cause man, like Jaykae, where have you been? Everyone's asking me that, you know. So let me tell them, yo. Cause I was the best man when D2 got married. The pool bear out when Nets got carried. I lost count of time, so I got valid and risked my freedom.